Fui lá para
Sí, boletín. Voy al pasaporte.
If you want my revenues, I also have the my revenues.
Because I cannot understand your name, Consejo.
Ah, okay.
Yes, my driver. What is that?
Driving license.
Ah, it's from here. O sea, para
vehicle driving license in Sri Lanka.
Ah, okay. The name is here.
VK.
Please tell me your complete name.
VK Jai Mahamad Vidya Dham, Navodhe, Devine, Jai.
So, VK. Sri Navodaya.
Navodhe Jai Mahamad.
Navodaya Jai Mahamad.
I want to
how many? Five, six names?
I want
how
to
is why you
this
have
is surnames, my Vikrika Jayaman surname.
How are your friends or family telling you? Jayama.
Yeah, Jayama. Jayama is Jayama. The surname. Navodaya is my first name.
First name. Family name.
Yeah. Yes. My family name is Jayama.
Your family name?
Is Jayama. Jayama. Navodaya Jayama. Jayama.
Jayama. How do you say religion in Sri Lanka? Religion. In Sinhala.
Agam.
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 Agama.
Agama?
Yeah.
In Nepali is Dharma.
Dharma.
Okay, so I see that your test is quite good. 14 for 15. So your test is quite good. So as I see you speak English pretty well, so you understand better the English language. Tell me now, how do I write your name?
Navodaya Jai Mahamad. It's my...
This?
Yeah. This one. Navodaya Devine Jai Mahamad.
Okay. This one, Jai... This
Jai
first one, first one, yeah?
Yeah,
first one.
Jai Mahamad, that's right.
Okay. Okay. Tell me a little bit about you. If you are married, children.
No, I'm not married. I'm single.
And your age is?
26 years old.
26.
Yeah.
Okay. How many classes do you do with you? What is your qualification?
My designation is mechanic. I'm at now still I'm working in Nissan company as a general mechanic.
So you have a diploma for mechanic?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm I get the diploma in called AETI diploma by engineering as Institute of Sri Lanka. It's called Chapante.
Okay. And can you show me the diploma?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Sure.
I want to see.
This is my CV. Yeah, CV. I'm sure that. This is my NDQ level 4 certificate.
This is NDQ?
Yeah, normal mechanic.
And this is. Okay, NDQ level 4.
Yeah.
Okay, so this you receive when you are qualified.
Qualified the diploma.
Okay.
Yeah. This is the German Tech certificate, auto electrical, part time one.
Okay.
One.
So you also make some electrical?
Yeah, electrical courses.
But your qualification
main,
base is?
Yeah, base is yeah.
Okay. So, about your experience, so you say that you mainly work mechanic.
Yeah.
What are
your
mechanical?
Yeah, in some company I'm doing mechanic, but doing some electrical repairs also. But my main job is mechanic.
Tell me about the work mechanic. You make, of course, maintenance?
Yeah, I'm not maintenance, I'm repair section. I'm doing some engine repairs, gearbox repairs, and suspension repairs, and some overheating problems. Usually doing some running repairs, also replacing brake pads, also.
This is my
all
around,
yeah. Okay. Petrol and diesel vehicles, all.
You work also to the distribution, you change also distribution from the car, you know the chain and everything for the belt? The belt
yeah, thing. Yeah, I'm doing all the things.
Okay. And if you give yourself qualification. Let's say maintenance, you are very good front and rear axle, pretty good motor, engine. What is the, what do you like more to do?
In my mechanic field, I'm mostly doing suspension repairs in Sri Lanka. In Sri Lanka, have some more suspension repairs because you can see on the rough roads.
Okay.
So this usually mean
but you are not afraid to repair a motor?
No.
Okay. Timing belt also.
Okay.
Okay. So now for the moment you work where?
I'm looking at AMW in some promoter shop.
AMW is the company?
AMW is the company. Brand name is Nissan.
Okay.
It's a Nissan dealer in Sri Lanka.
Okay. Okay, do you have experience outside Sri Lanka?
No.
So only Sri Lanka? Okay. And only by this dealer?
Yeah.
How long?
How
many years?
I have more than 4 years. And I'm also trained to this in Nissan. Total 6 years.
Was true training, yeah?
Yeah.
So, I understand that you are not married, but you have your parents here?
Yeah, my parents.
And how is your family doing?
I
you are
have
going
two brothers,
Romania?
Yeah.
Are okay if you are coming in Romania, if you live in Sri Lanka for 2 years?
Yeah, I have two brothers in my house and they are also married. So, I'm the youngest one.
Okay. How many hours do you work to Nissan,
we are working at 7:30 to 5 p.m. Totally.
To 5, that means 10 hours.
Yeah, 10 hours.
And also Saturday?
Sorry?
Also Saturday?
Not working Saturday, only weekends.
Only. So you work 10 hours per day, 5 days,
yeah?
Okay, are you medically fit? Okay.
Yeah,
no problem with the
no.
Back.
I'm still
if you are selected to come in Romania, how many years can you stay? How do you see your future?
Yeah, in the current situation in Sri Lanka, I'm expecting more than 2 years. So it's depending on the
how the situation is. If you are remember, what is the most complex work that you have done to the car?
Yeah.
You are so proud that you make something very.
I made. I repaired the actual T32 model gearbox. It's a
mechanical.
Yeah, mechanical repair.
You don't go to the automatic gearbox.
Yeah, it's a CVT gearbox.
CVT?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Okay, what type of car did you work? What are you planning?
Branded only Nissan and Suzuki Rangers.
You also offer the hybrid?
Sorry?
Also hybrid cars?
I didn't get it.
Hybrid.
Yeah, the extreme one is a hybrid one.
Hybrid, okay. Good. I don't know, I hope you understand. So if you are coming to Romania, first 2 months, it will be in the warehouse. My company, I'm employed, it's not my company. The company where I work, we have a huge warehouse for the spare parts.
Mm-hmm.
So first 2 months, you have to work over there to accommodate with the people.
Mm-hmm.
You will not have work for the mechanic, or I cannot promise to have these 2 months or for we'll see, but the main work will be in the storage. In the warehouse. It's a good condition. You have to accommodate everything. In these 2 months we have time to prepare all the paper for you. And after that you'll be switched the place in one of the workshops. Like mechanic. Huh?
So Can I know about the what we have to do about the warehouse? What is that?
The warehouse, I'm sure that you where do you work in Nissan?
Yeah.
You have a warehouse. It's the same one.
Same.
It's the same one. The spare is the spare part for the car.
Mm-hmm.
We have to provide spare parts to the as you see in the Nissan, the spare parts only the difference that is huge.
Yeah.
You know? But you have tools to make the spare part. You have to work with the hands for the heavy one. This is a preparation for you. And also we need time to prepare all the paper.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay, in this period, the salary will be not so much,
mm-hmm.
like the mechanic. It will be 480.
Mm-hmm.
But also there, if the people, the manager from there, see that you are involved and you are very good on this, you can receive also some supplementary money. But this again is around 2 months. Okay?
$480
accommodation and food. Okay. This is important for you to know to be a good one. And you should give me an answer that if you are okay with this 2 months.
Okay.
It's okay.
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 Thank you.
What is your minimum salary target? For the this is for the warehouse, I tell you.
Mm-hmm.
After that, when you go into what is your wishes to see?
In my that's I think more than 550.
More than 500. Okay. US, right? And now. You know that we are from Bulgaria. We are from Bulgaria.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you like to go here? Why do you prefer Romania and not Qatar or Germany? Why is for you?
Yeah,
you have relatives there. Do you know? Do you have friends over there? Do you know something?
Yeah, my lot of friends in Romania, and my friends also doing mechanical things and other things. So I decided to go to Romania for. Because I know many people also, so that's why I applied to Romania. And another reason is the current situation of Romania.
Okay. So you have some friends in mind.
Yeah.
Where they are working?
They are working in a. Garage. I don't know where the place. Surely.
They are the same mechanics.
Yeah, they are the same mechanics. They went last year. They went to Romania last year. So still they are working.
And they give you good feedback about Romania.
Yeah, absolutely.
About Romania.
So they tell me, come to Romania. This is a good place. This country.
What is the name of your friend?
His name is Isruan Kanishka.
Good. Now if you have some question for us.
I think I want to know about the basic you told me that the